Army officials have confirmed the wife of missing Fort Cavazos soldier Craig Chamberlain has been found dead. Cameron Chamberlain reported her husband missing last Monday. At this time, we do not know the cause of her death. We're told she was the last person to see Craig Chamberlain. According to officials at Fort Cavazos, it's believed her husband is willingly absent from the Army. If you know where Craig Chamberlain is, contact Fort Cavazos Army CID.